If you're using photographs in your documents, you'll probably want to make them look as good as possible. Word has some very powerful features that will let you do this. First, click on your picture, and the Format tab will appear. Let's start by cropping the picture. Click the Crop command, and you should now see some black handles around the edge of the picture. You'll need to put your mouse right over these handles, and if you're a little bit off, you may accidentally grab one of the resizing handles. Click and drag, and the parts that are going to be cropped out are kind of a dark gray. When you're done, you can click the Crop command again, or you can just press Enter. Just below the Crop command is a drop-down arrow, and if you go down to Crop to Shape, you can choose what type of shape you want your picture to be. I think I'll choose a rounded rectangle. With some photographs, you'll need to make adjustments, and these commands can be found in the Adjust group. If you go to Corrections, you can sharpen or soften the image, and you can also adjust the brightness and contrast. And as you hover over each one, you'll be able to see a live preview of it in the document. I think this one looks good. You can also adjust the color. You can change the saturation, the color tone, which controls how warm or cool the colors appear, and you can also recolor the image. But for this picture, I'm just going to adjust the color tone. Finally, you can add an artistic effect. Now, you probably don't want to add one to every single picture, but sometimes you may want to use them to spice up your document. Depending on what your picture looks like, some of the effects may look better than others, so just hover over some of them until you find one that looks good. Word also has a lot of different picture styles that are built in, and these are a great way to quickly change the appearance of your picture. Before you send out your document, you may want to compress your pictures, and this is also found in the Adjust group. Compressing pictures will make the file size smaller, so your document will be easier to email or post on the web. And there's an option to delete cropped areas of pictures. When you crop a picture, it doesn't actually delete anything from the file, it just hides the cropped areas. So even though you're not using those areas, they're still taking up space in the file. You can delete them by checking this option. You can also change the resolution. The email setting has the lowest resolution, so that means it'll have the smallest possible file size. And then click OK. You may have noticed that the picture adjusted a little bit, and that's because compression lowers the quality of the picture. So there is a trade-off, and you'll just have to decide whether you want to go with a higher quality or a lower file size.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.